The significance is in the fact that it's a work by Dumas. Because Marlene Dumas is probably one of the most successful living artists, and as opposed to the ones that are becoming more popular now, but I think that's because it's a young Madiba. I think that adds to the value and the significance. It's not often that you find portraits of young Madiba being painted.